the show.
Dun, dun, dun. We're on live.
No.
Gordon.
There he is.
Yeah.
It didn't take long. Down here on the bottom. 17 feet deep.
Facebook Live, man.
Yeah. There he is. Ooh, that might be a nice little white.
Maybe a 20-pounder.
Yeah, I'm not going to say anything crazy, that's for sure. Ooh, look at that. That's a surprise. Is that a spot? Wow.
Looks like a spot.
Yeah. Nice little fat spot. Well, what a surprise that was.
Trolley.
That is freaking awesome.
Oh, he got off. Man, he was
trolley go. I love that.
Oh, where,
I haven't caught a spot in forever.
Where was he? He was trolley.
Like I said, that fish felt different. I knew something was strange.
The depth I told you
earlier. Yeah. There he is. He's gone. That's what we've typically been catching. He's a little bit on the small side.
You know, I'm pretty close to the bottom, though, but I wasn't near the bottom that time. I couldn't get the bottom. As soon as I let it drop to the bottom.
Oh, yeah. No doubt. Chunk of metal. Did push us into 15 feet. Should still be some fish right here. I got some goop on that. That's what messed me up. You dragging that goop around down there. Half ounce Johnsonville spoon. See what we got here. Get a little angle going to this one. The boat just kind of messed me up. I think it was it wasn't a gar. Not a gar at all. There we go, double action. Oh yeah. That was a spot, man. I think it was like a 4.5 pound spot. Dang, dude. Poor fish. I can catch this 4.5 pound spot right there.
Oh!
The bait fish coming up out there too.
check a J's for us on numbers, man. Gonna buy it. Thought we'd share with the general public. Except the back of the boat's kind of got pushed in shallow right now. I don't like that. Well, 17 ain't bad. Good. Keep eating paint until I get this big one.
Whitefish.
Out here staging up before they go up river to spawn. Wear them out.
Let's have a little deeper all of this. There he is. About 17 feet should be a sweet spot. Fishy. Here, fishy. I think we're fishing on the wrong side of the boat. Well, some of the bigger ones feel like that. Ooh, I had something pop it like right with fixing it to pop. Ooh, I had another one. Very good. Where'd mine at? Nice white. Biting like a hybrid, ain't he?
Yeah. You want it to be a hybrid.
Come on, fishes. Buddy. Woo. on down there, bouncing around. Look, I'm a dying bait fish. Eat me, eat me. Almost had one with you, man. Little fighter too, ain't he? Little fatty. There he goes. Woo-woo. Got a play. Got a play for the camera. Oh, here comes that 10-pounder. Here he comes. I see you. Got him again. Everybody seen you set the hook.
Must be tripping there.
Three or four of them eyeballing it already, you know.
Couple of cats.
All of a sudden, one of them just gonna go. That frame's pretty good for 17, 18 right now. I like it. There he is. Might be a lake record. Stop. Alright, got a beat. Let's see how. Alright. Gotta get the pliers on this one. Where the pliers are at. Show the crowd how it's done.
Get a little top water action going here for you.
Oh, yeah. Sure it did. Get us another. Come on, man. Let's get us a double right here. At least 2.5 pounds each. See if I can call them from yours over to mine. Getting some fish still here. Probably should have cast it out a little bit
though.
I'm gonna cast out about 4 feet. Work a little decline. Incline. Oh, put on a show. Put on a show. There you go. That's a big belly. Oh. Jiggy jiggy something there. Go tell your buddies about your exciting trip. aliens. There he is. Aliens have you. Dinky dink there, man.
Yeah. Oh, big guy. Didn't even get him in the mouth.
Oh, there he is. Woo-hoo. A little bit shallow, but we're still facing the right direction. Fishy. Now we just need to catch one real big one to top off the video and then stop. Oh, here he comes. Comes that real big one. Them treble hooks. Oh. Well, you got one on here. One jumping out there.
That might create it.
That big old 4.5 pound spot's out there jumping again, dude.
I'm gonna throw this out there.
One of the big ones out there. Sorry, man. I'll show you where the big ones are at right here. Maybe about another, maybe 4 seconds. There he is. I don't think it's a monster either. Fun. Thank you.